My name is Miguel G. Silva, and I'm candidate for City Council District 1. And the reason I'm running for office is because I want to help the residents of District 1 so that they're not forgotten as we move from the Las Cruces of yesterday to the Las Cruces of tomorrow. District 1 residents are very much concerned with safety, traffic, and city services, and I want to be their city representative and city councilman so that I can make sure that they're taken care of.